Hello, my name is Jason Ziller, Director of Thunderbolt Marketing and Planning, and we're here at an Intel lab in Silicon Valley today to talk to you about Thunderbolt technology. This groundbreaking new high-speed PC interconnect technology is the fastest data connection to your PC, running at 10 gigabits per second. In addition to blazingly fast data transfer, it also combines HD display capability running simultaneously on the cable. Thunderbolt technology is first shipping on Apple's new line of MacBook Pros. We also have a prototype Promise 6-drive SATA RAID array that's planned to be shipping in the second quarter of this year. This Promise RAID array is connected to this MacBook Pro via the Thunderbolt cable right here. We also have a DisplayPort monitor here, which is connected to this Promise daisy chain to the back of this Promise RAID array. So we have all three devices daisy chained together. I'm going to show you how fast this technology is. We're going to transfer a file that's on this storage RAID array into the laptop and then back out to a different hard drive on the storage device. It's a 4.5 gigabyte video file, and you want to watch the speedometer as it's transferring to show you real time how fast it's transferring. So right now you can see the speedometer here is running between 600 and 800 megabytes per second as it's running the video into the laptop and then back out to the storage device on the same cable. And now you can see the 4.5 gigabyte file is done in just a few seconds. So I showed you how fast this is. Now I'm going to show you how much it can handle running data and display on the same cable at the same time. What we have here is a Final Cut Pro application, which is going to be pulling in video files from the storage device and then rendering them and then displaying them out on the DisplayPort monitor. Right now we have one high-definition 1080p video stream running here, and you can see that the speedometer is showing about 150 megabytes per second for that video stream. And that's being played on the DisplayPort monitor. Now it goes to two video streams, you can see there, and the speedometer goes up to about 250 to 300 megabytes per second for those two high-definition 1080p video streams. Now we have three video streams, and now we have four video streams running about 600 megabytes per second. So total traffic running back and forth is up to 13 gigabits per second, again with Thunderbolt technology. With another existing I.O. technology, you wouldn't even be able to run one of these streams in this fashion. So again, we're running up to four streams using Thunderbolt technology. I also wanted to show you here a LaCie storage device. This is a 2 SSD drive, also enabled with Thunderbolt technology, running at similar performance as the other one. And you can see here the Thunderbolt cable plugging into the connector there. Both of these products are intended to be shipping in the market in the second quarter of this year. And we also have several other device manufacturers that announce support for the technology and plan to do products for later this year.
Looking for a new car or truck? TheAutoChannel.com has the most complete and up-to-date pricing, vehicle specifications, and reviews.